First and 10, it's Wilson. And the tight end, Dickson, left side. And all the way down to the 35. It's a big play there for Seattle. 45 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.